Hey guys, thank you for joining us again at Car System Installation. Today I'm going to show you a remote starter installed on Mini Cooper S 2015. This is the new style Mini Cooper, so it doesn't have the key slide slot. It's the new keys. So we installed the remote starter on that vehicle using a one-way system. And we also have a smartphone control. So we're going to press on the start button. The vehicle will receive the command, and in a few seconds, the car will start. The vehicle will be running for a preset time that we have set for the customer. The key takeover is very simple. You press unlock either with the OEM remote or with the aftermarket remote. Have a seat in the vehicle. Close the door behind you. Press the brake and drive away. The remote starter for Mini and other vehicle is available at Car System Installation. Subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time. Have a great day.